Welcome to another episode on leadership. My name is Daka.
For many years, runners in the Olympics tried to run a mile in less than 4 minutes, but no one could do it. Then in 1954, Roger Bannister broke a world record and ran a mile in just under 4 minutes. What happened next was remarkable because in 1955, 57 people broke Bannister's record, and in 1956, over 300 broke it. What do you think was the reason for such remarkable achievement? Did the physical ability of athletes dramatically improve during 1954, 1955, and 1956? No, the records were broken because the other athletes said, if Roger Bannister can do it, we can do it. It was not their physical abilities, but their minds were changed. Their thinking was changed. They said, if Bannister can do it, we can do it. As the writer of the Book of Proverbs said about 2,800 years ago, as a person thinks within himself, so he is. Proverbs 23:7. In other words, you become what you think. Remember, a focused mind has great power in it. Nothing can stop a mind that is prepared to work and succeed. The focused mind is the greatest force on earth. Likewise, if you think positive thoughts, your actions will be positive. But if you think negative thoughts, your actions will be negative. Paul, in his letter to the Philippians, talk about positive thoughts and then urges his readers to externalize them by putting them into practice. He gives a list of thought patterns. If practiced habitually, is sure to lead to a life of moral, spiritual, and physical excellence. In other words, a person with positive mind can achieve his goals, but a person with a wrong mental attitude will achieve nothing. So a significant step towards achieving our goals in life is developing positive thoughts. Think positively if you want to become an overcomer. Your mind believes what it hears repeated over and over and over. If we repeatedly talk positive things to our minds, it will begin to believe what is programmed to believe. Such talking to oneself is called self-talk. Self-talk is one way of controlling the power of our minds to think positively by speaking positive things. Begin your day by saying, I am special. I am good. I am beautiful. I can do it. I am intelligent. I can write. I can pass my examinations. Self-talk has the power to change the way you think. Speaking to yourself is not enough. You will have to work to grow. You will need to read and study and get ideas about how to be successful. You have to stretch, but believe that you can do it. It is a huge step you must be taking today. but let it continue every day of your life. May God bless you all. Amen.